everyone, I'm Mel from the Sugababes.
Hi, I'm Heidi from the Sugababes.
Hi guys, it's Jade from the Sugababes.
You're on set with us today for their new video, Wear My Kiss.
I'm on set today at the Sugababes shoot, doing their nails. We all started really early.
I got picked up at 6:30 this morning.
And the girls come in and they're always bubbly.
The early mornings, man, I'm just not a fan.
They're always great, they're always full of life.
I literally feel like I was punched in the face this morning. Two big brown eyes just bulging out of my head. Wasn't it pretty soft?
Paul does the hair. I have a regular coat hanger that Paul stole.
Great, I'll go down for it.
He's a thief!
This is the Sugababes call sheet. If maybe the producer or I was to fall sick all of a sudden, that someone else could come in, pick up the sheet, and know exactly what to do.
The girls didn't have a lot of time to learn this choreography, so it's been quite stressful today.
Apart from that, absolutely fun, with a lot of fun doing it.
They're creating a dance army in post-production, so there's going to be loads of them in this big, wide space.
It's quite futuristic. If anyone's watched iRobot, one of my favourite films.
Because all we're cutting is girls with green screen behind them, so it's mainly focusing on their performances.
So I've kept the moves very kind of android, robotic, with a little bit of military, but they're still adding their sexy flavour to it. So check it out.
Leading up to a video, I try and watch while I'm eating and go to the gym. When it comes to the actual day, you just need food to get through it because of the long hours.
Favourite food on shoot days is the fruitcake. I love it.
They always have really nice food, so I'm looking forward to that.
Spaghetti, bolognese and meatballs.
Hi, I'm Sam McCurdy and I'm the DOP on the Sugababes new pop promo.
It's quite different from what we've ever done before, so we're quite intrigued by how everything's going to be, I don't know, added and what's his thoughts about why there's, I don't know, green stickers over there because you can't stand over on that side.
At the minute we've got a lot of tracking markers, a lot of green screen, and the director Martin is talking to them about doing a bit of freestyle.
Go back to the States with all the rushes and that's when it's going to look all be in post.
It's always good for me as a director to have the green screen and always can show them later, yeah, it's going to be beautiful and beautiful and beautiful, but they don't see anything right now.
I have no idea what the video is going to look like. My lipstick makes us steal the show.
The best thing about videos is getting dressed up, trying new looks out.
It's almost like you get a chance to become someone else.
The energy is great, I love to work with them. The song is a complete hit.
So check it out.
For a promo green screen shot, it's been a lot of fun and a good giggle.
It's three beautiful girls, so what can be worse, right?
Can't wait to see the end result.